there that you can see.
104 Hill Street, looking in from the cleanouts in the basement, going toward the rest of the house and the stack.